Your Majesty can Rashta come to the special banquet as well? I'm sorry Rashta, but the invitations already have been sent out. But Rashta wants to come. Dot. All right, I will ask the king. Come in. You called? Rashta was amazed by the sparkling crown Kajiyama had on his head. Wow. Can you make a room for one more guest on your guest list? Did the High Priest Vimairi say he would attend? No, it's for Rashta. The room immediately fell silent. It's not possible, Your Majesty. How could we ask an important guest to give up their place for your mistress? Why are you asking me to do something even you cannot do as her lover? Kajiyama then turned away and left the room. The final day of the New Year's ceremony. The special banquet is being held in the Red Rose Room. Kajiyama saw Grand Duke Ashikoa, who was standing in the corner, and walked up to him. Is the food to your liking? Your Majesty. Is this how you do things in the Eastern Empire? Pardon? In Shiratorizō, the Emperor and the King put on a united front. If the Emperor's lover came to the center of attention, she would be immediately executed. Unfortunately, in the Eastern Empire, even the King cannot order an execution. If he did, he would have to face the law. Envy Lady Rashta's alluring silver hair and dark eyes. Doesn't her elegance remind you of lilies in the valleys? Rashta's pov, since both the king and Duke Sugora aren't here, I feel like a social butterfly. Before I became a mistress, even my beauty was like a curse to me. But things are different in the palace. I have something protecting me and nobody can threaten me. Lady Rashta, didn't you say you were invited to the special banquet? I declined the invitation. I felt like it would be better for the empire if someone who was better was placed to represent us all. You are far too smart for a mere mistress. Compliments were swooning over Rashta. People were talking about how lovely she was. It's only right that I do everything in my power to help the emperor. I am a lady here. Nobody will threaten. Rashta suddenly let go of the glass of wine that she was holding. Rashta's pov, that's not possible. Why? Why is he here? Why? Lady Rashta, are you feeling okay? You don't look so well. I am going to turn in for the evening. I had too much to drink. Oh my, it seems like I'm not mistaken. Lady Rashta, seems like you're moving well. You have people treating you like a lady even though you're a runaway slave. Viscount Lotishu, he's the owner of the manor I worked for. Special banquet. Your Majesty, you may wish to come to the grand banquet hall for a moment. Is something the matter? Well, The guard leaned in and whispered, "Take me there immediately. It's probably something to do with that woman once again." After eating at the special banquet, I decided to check the guests one more time since it's the last day of the New Year's ceremony. Kajiyama opened the door and the atmosphere was somewhat odd. "Did something happen here, Kajiyama-kun?" "Something very interesting happened. Here, eat this cake while you listen. The news may turn out to be the icing on the cake. It's about Rashta." "Hinata, I don't. Do you remember the rumor about Rashta being a runaway slave?"
"I do, but Oikawa-san said it wasn't true."
"Well, it's actually true. It turns out that she used to be a slave belonging to the Lotashu family, but she escaped. Viscount Lotashu arrived today and recognized her right away. Since he wasn't aware of the situation she was in, he accidentally blurted out the truth in front of everyone." "Did Oikawa-san really not know that she was a runaway slave? Even if he had no idea, I'm sure he loves her. I don't know what he's going to do. I don't want to involve myself any further." "His Majesty is here to see you. I shall take my leave." Oikawa was sitting beside Rashta on the bed as Rashta was unconscious because of her fever. "Do you have nothing to say to me? Why did you ask to see me? I see you aren't even slightly concerned. I heard about what happened to Rashta, but there is no reason to take this out on me. You were born as a son of a high-ranking family. You have wealth, power and beauty, and now you are the king. In comparison, Rashta started out with nothing. She is clever and beautiful, but she never had the opportunity to benefit from her gifts. She's starting to dream of things she could never have before meeting me. She has also taken away my husband from me. Rashta is your mistress. You are responsible for her. She is out of my responsibility. I'm not asking you to be responsible, but can't you just leave her be? Yesterday you insulted Rashta in front of Prince Tsukishima on purpose. I was simply stating what I knew and was aware of the truth. Are you saying that Rashta lied? You're the one who believes in her innocence. And today you invited Viscount Lotashu because you wanted to prove that Rashta was a slave. The invitations were sent weeks ago before Rashta arrived at the palace. You should have been considerate and cancelled the invite. You should have done it yourself. You truly are cold-hearted." After Kajiyama left the room, "You are a terrifying person. He doesn't even believe in anything I say anymore. My king. Oh, Prince Tsukishima. Did you fight with your husband again?" 僕が死ぬ